Guys, hello everybody. I put on this t-shirt tonight because it's an event that happened exactly on the 26th of May 2017. Was the 10th IMS Ibiza at the Del Villa. So I'd like to begin this 70th episode with a big hola to all my friends in Ibiza, and I'm sorry that this year nothing happened in May, but I want to be back very soon to Ibiza because I love Ibiza. So welcome everybody, this is the 70 episode of Dance at Home. Ragazzi, ciao a tutti, benvenuti. Questa sera è l'episodio numero 70. 70 il gallo canta di Dance at Home. Incredibile essere arrivati fin qua, perché io veramente quando ho iniziato pensavo di farne, non lo so, 5-6 di queste dirette. E ieri sera 4.000 persone hanno guardato lo special dedicato ai miei remix di Elvis. E tra l'altro volevo dire che tutti i brani che ho suonato ieri li trovate, sono gli album che ho pubblicato, Elvis vs. Spankox. So, are you ready? Shall we begin? Tonight I brought this little bit of equipment. I'm gonna play some live house music. Let's see if everything is working actually, because a few times it happened at the start and things were not actually perfect. Anyway, I hope you're fine. Let me know how you're feeling. What are you doing in these days? I mean, we started to go out, but I think we still have to be careful, because I mean, it's obvious that there's less people now infected because we all stayed at home for 3 months, basically. But we have to stay far one from the other. Then, you know, I don't know if, you know, all what people say it's right or wrong. I mean, using the mask. I respect the rules, but I hope this will end very soon. I heard about that plane that landed in Sardinia from Germany and had to take off because they didn't know that it was forbidden to arrive in Sardinia. So, well, you know, that's the story. And anyway, this is Dance at Home episode number 70. I think it's good to start dancing. What do you think? Tonight I'm gonna play a little bit of live house, because, you know, I think it's good to play live once in a while, to create live. I need some kick drum though. Let's start, everybody. Here we are, Dance at Home. Episode 70. I personally think I have it everywhere. I could go on dancing. room like this for hours. Though I start to miss a little bit of bass. Hi Rosario from New York. I know in New York you got it. House music is everywhere in New York. I've been there so many times and I think it's my favorite city. By the way, my uncle live in New York. And every time I'm there I'm walking around as if there was no tomorrow. Ciao Luigi! Ciao Virgi! Tonight we dance to the groove. I think I need some bass now. What do you think? Here we go. No CDs tonight. No USBs. Everybody in the house. Non so se è la tua immagine questa qua dietro. La tua dovresti spedirmela. Butler is saying, what am I doing with this stand up behind me? Well guys, I think you know who he is. He's the one. Number one. De España, ¿qué tal en Ibiza? ¿Qué tal en España? ¿Tú sabes que yo tengo un amigo en España que se llama Miguel? ¿Tú conoces a Miguel? Miguel Bosé. It's cool tonight. I'm just improvising, you know. I didn't prepare anything, and I'm just putting a bit of effect on my voice. My voice. Ciao Salvatore. Hi David, thanks everybody for watching.
Potrebbe fare una canzone da ballare a Tropea.
guys tell me if I'm talking too much. I don't know, I'm just experimenting, you know? Everything is playing live tonight. My little machines, no USBs. Stasera, ragazzi, sto suonando tutto dal vivo. Non ho nessuna chiavetta, né niente. Se esagero, ditemelo. Casa grande, però non so se ci stiamo tutti. Però io mi prenoto, va bene? Posso venire? Hanno detto che ci sono anche dei limoni molto buoni da quelle parti, è vero?
Thank you.
Monday night, dance at home. Spankok's in the house. Live house music, right for you. Carol in the house. Ragazzi, stasera è l'episodio numero 70. 70. Di Dance at Home. Ho voluto fare qualcosa di speciale stasera. Tutta la musica che sentite è improvvisata, è composta on the fly. I wanted to do something special tonight, so tonight all the music that you hear is improvised and made on the fly, you know, using my little equipment, some effects, like this. Everybody. Music, you know, is the best medicine. And when we feel down, you know, all we gotta do is put on some music. Music. We can feel it. Music makes us happy. Music is my passion. Are you ready? Are you ready to dance? Kick drum. We'll be right back. Vicky. Tutto bene in Irlanda? So tonight we have here Italy. We have USA. The UK, guys, last night was fantastic. I don't know if you were here, but there's a video right below. Last night I did a whole episode dedicated to Elvis, you know, and to the remixes that I produced. Well, it was really fantastic. If you want to have a look, guys, this is Dancing Home. Episode 70! 70. Ragazzi, questo è l'episodio numero 70. Dancing Home. Ero partito e pensavo di farne 5 o 6. Ma sono arrivato al numero 70. Ciao Claudio, al buon DJ. Grazie mille per seguire e grazie mille per aver educato un sacco di persone con la tua musica. We need more education, you know, in music. Abbiamo bisogno di un po' più di educazione musicale. Cioè, una volta si studiava musica nelle scuole, giusto? Secondo me bisognerebbe riportare la musica nelle scuole. Quel flauto, farlo suonare ancora, ma anche alle superiori. Quel flauto dovrei avere ancora da qualche parte, perché qua in Italia, non so se lo sapete, si suonava il flauto a scuola. I'm telling you that here in Italy, when we were kids, we used to play the flute at school, you know? I don't know, in the USA or in Ireland or in the UK, what do you play at school? Hi also to Ryan! Let's put a bit of bass drum. Mettiamo un po' di cassa. Che ne dite? Ci serve un po' di groove tonight. Need a bit of groove tonight. Allora vi ricordo che stasera niente USB, niente CD, sono fermi come vedete. Sto suonando tutto live con un paio di effetti e un po' di cose che mi sono preparato qua. I hope you like it. Tonight I'm playing live. No CDs, as you see, they don't move, they don't stop. It's just live. I put some sounds inside here. And now I'm just doing everything live. Just for you. Because it's good. To be nice. And it's nice. To be important. More important to be nice. Monica. Jakobsen. Welcome.
Tomorrow from 9 to 10 p.m. If you are in Europe, from 3 to 4 p.m.
afternoon if you are in New York. Grazie mille a tutti, ci vediamo domani. Ago Carollo, aka Spancox, in the house. A domani. Ciao.